Okay, so I gotta say, I think that, you know, Chinese food is like one of the best foods on earth, like one of the most delicious, tastiest ethnic foods there is out there. Everyone loves Chinese food, takeout, buffets, everything. But I'm talking real, you know, American Chinese food. Because you've ever noticed, like, if you go to like a Chinese buffet or a restaurant, you know, we eat the egg rolls, the fried rice, the fried noodles, the boneless ribs. And, you know, that's all the shit food. Because if you look, you'll see the workers, and they're eating in the back too on their break. And, you know, they're eating like lean fish and white rice, nothing fried, no oils. So it kind of makes you wonder, like, what exactly do they put in the American food? I mean, it could be dangerous. It's delicious. But damn, I mean, it's got to be hazardous to your health if they don't even eat it.